Strasburg Railroad is probably the oldest one we do in this time. So the oldest railroad in this operation. Back in 1958, when 24 Chesapeake Railroad stopped, churches belonged to save it from bankruptcy and abandonment. They organized in a month of general corporate fashion with one president and 23 vice presidents. They all donated their time, their money, and much hard work, especially as a landlord's club, all for the fun of railroading. To exit our train, the architect will be running up the entire of the train up on the hill. You'll notice the deep rows of cars with moves. They belong to the Red Bull Shop, a privately operated motel in one of the few places in the world where you can spend the night in a car. Farther in the distance, you'll see the flag full of copper-colored towers of the National Toy Train of the Red Bull. Museum passes the train alongside the ship. Fairview Crossing will be next. Fairview. $25,000 a year to keep this station alive. So we can try to restore our equipment to its original appearance.